Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. An equilateral triangle is inscribed in a unit square. What is the area of the equilateral triangle? Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. So how can we solve this problem? Let's write S for the length of the equilateral triangle side. The square has a side length of 1. Now in this right triangle, suppose the other leg is equal to x. By the Gogu theorem, S squared is equal to 1 squared plus x squared. Now consider the following right triangle. Its hypotenuse is also equal to S, and one of its legs is equal to 1. Therefore, its other leg must also be equal to x. Finally, we have one more triangle. It must have legs of 1 minus x because the entire length of the square side is equal to 1. We therefore have s squared is equal to 1 minus x the quantity squared plus 1 minus x the quantity squared. We'll simplify this a little bit, and now we have two equations. We'll consider this system of equations. We'll subtract the second equation from the first, and the s squared terms will cancel out. We then get an equation in one variable x. We can routinely solve this and we get a quadratic equation. We use the quadratic formula and then we simplify to get two possibilities. X is equal to 2 minus root 3 and x is equal to 2 plus root 3. Now recall that x has to be less than the side of the square. So x has to be between 0 and 1. Therefore, we reject 2 plus root 3 and we accept 2 minus root 3. Once we have the value of x, we can go ahead and solve for s squared, and then, remember, we're trying to solve for the area of the equilateral triangle, which is equal to s squared root 3 all over 4. We simplify this and we get 2 root 3 minus 3, which is approximately 0.464, and that's our answer. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.